Hey yo guys, what's up and welcome back to Two Toe Tags Metal Reviews, and today we got a reaction video, one that's been requested on our channel many, many times over the past few months. This is Naked in My Cellar from Lordi. This is off their newest album, Sexorcism, which came out earlier this year, in like May, I think.
Yeah, that went over my head. I thought it was coming out like later this summer, but I guess I was wrong.
I knew it was out, but to be honest, I haven't really given it a chance yet, so this is going to be my first time hearing something from this album.
Yep, same from me. I mean, we have checked out this band before. We listened to Hug You Hardcore, which is a song from 2016.
Yeah.
And we both enjoyed it, so...
I actually love that song. I really love that song. We reacted to the music video for that one. And after that, I went and checked out the band, because I never really listened to them before. And I gotta say, I was not that impressed. I didn't really get turned on by what I was hearing. Hug You Hardcore is a great song though, so I'm hoping Naked in My Cellar is awesome as well. So let's get into it. This is an explicit version, so if you got kids in the room, get them the fuck out of here.
Let's get...
Okay. I already know this is gonna be good.
Yeah, it's... I mean, they've been pretty good with the other music videos. So, be no surprise that this one follows suit.
We'll be right back.
All right. Well, I'll say that song was actually great. I really liked it. It was catchy. And you know what? Some of the riffing kind of reminded me of Ghost a little bit.
Yeah, I could see that. I think the song was fun, too. I didn't love it, but I liked it. It was fun.
I like it more than Huggy Hardcore, personally. I feel it's a bit better.
I wouldn't say that. The riff in Huggy Hardcore is so catchy that you can't compare it. I mean, it's apples to oranges at that point for me. But Huggy Hardcore, to me, is a way better song than this. But this is still a very fun song. I like the chorus a lot. There's certain parts of this I like more than other. A couple parts I felt were a little bit weak. But the video itself, actually, was not as extreme as I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, it said really explicit version.
There wasn't much going on. There was a little bit of blood.
There's some blood.
But there's nothing really. I mean, of course, the whole subject matter is a little bit extreme with, like, locked up girl in your basement kind of thing, tied up and
naked in my tortured. Cellar. She wasn't even naked.
She wasn't even naked.
Like, what the?
No nudity, no cuts, no decapitations or amputations or
nothing.
Nobody got boiled water poured on them or nobody was set on fire.
Like, the Huggy Hardcore video was a lot more explicit than this.
Yeah, and it was a lot more fun to watch.
Exactly. Because of that. Yeah, I don't know, like, what would a regular version of this video be? Like, no blood?
Yeah, I guess no blood.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Did not seem very explicit, but the subject matter is definitely explicit. And I really want to give this album a chance now, because I actually like this song a lot.
I'm going to check it out.
Lordi's a very catchy band, I find. Like, whenever you listen to them, it's like something that really gets in your head.
It's something with the riffs and the bass lines, the way they go together, that just makes your ears want to hear it.
Yeah.
I don't know exactly what turns me off about the band. It might be the vocals. Maybe I'm just not attuned to that vocal style. But, I mean, it's not bad. I'm not hating on it, you know. But, that's it for this reaction. We got several requests for this, like I said. So, hope you guys are happy we finally did it. It was fun.
It was fun.
I enjoyed it. I'm glad we did it. But leave your comments below. Let us know what you guys think of the song. If you guys have listened to Sexorcism, let us know what you think of the album. And if we should check it out, or maybe you might recommend we pass on it. I don't know. But let us know in the comments below. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. That's going to be it from us for now. And I'm Vile Self.
I'm TV Fish.
And we'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.